Must have been Buddy Silica. I bet you won't hit that shit.
Ross Ademics. Right? No. What's going down, Cut Squad?
What's good with it?
You heard it here first. Ross trying to play. I bet you won't keep it in there. Yeah, it's going to be in there. Because you're in here, buddy.
You don't hide nothing.
You hide nothing at all. It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy True Village.
It's your boy Ross, fam.
And we about to get this reaction popping.
Yep.
Highly requested.
Highly requested.
To the boy called Niff. So... it's what y'all suggested. We gonna see what he about.
Where's the eye at?
Nif, nif. The eye is solid.
If anything, you gonna say nif.
Yeah. Well, nif. That's a. Yeah.
It's the nigga that came writing cursive.
That's a.
Nif.
I mean, nif. That's his name, right?
Nif, man. Let's just go.
Nif.
He said nif.
Bro, I didn't see a dot. I didn't know if he was in a.
Oh, you trying to be a smart ass,
man. I know.
He said no. There you guys go again with these long ass intros.
Y'all gonna wait
or skip?
Yes.
You know what? I'm gonna start doing long intros on purpose.
It's that simple.
It's like, but come on, fam. Like, think about this. Y'all get to know who we are.
Exactly.
You feel me?
Got another personality of us, man.
Like, if you just come on this hole to watch the video,
you can watch yourself.
The video. You go watch the damn video yourself.
Yes.
What's the point of watching us react
who
to it?
Who yelling at, though?
Nobody. You know what? That is true.
Don't hurt me.
This is a reaction video, man. Like, we got to pause it. You know, we got to give y'all our take on it.
I mean, because if not, then it's like, you might as well go watch it yourself.
Exactly.
Don't tell me what to do.
Yep.
I just did.
Sucker.
I'm going to keep watching it, though.
That's I know. Nah, we appreciate the fan. We appreciate the real
we
supporters.
Do.
Don't leave. We all joking, but we do kind of want to just show y'all who we are as
people. Exactly.
Because we do so much more. So y'all got to see our personalities and all that. So,
right.
But yeah, we about to react to the...
Oh. Some water bit.
We ain't going to ever get to this video.
We not.
NF has been highly requested.
Mm. Yes.
Damn near every time we upload a reaction video, somebody tells us to react to
it. Let You Down.
That's so we're going to react to one of his songs called NF, Let You Down. Yep. Any other songs that y'all want to see us do of him, let us know, but it better be fire.
Yep, please. All right. Like our time. We don't want it to be waste on garbage.
Yeah, y'all don't like waiting 3 minutes. We don't like wasting our time.
Disclaimer.
Mm-hmm. Let's get.
Full screen.
I heard this song before. Sounds like a personal question.
The hook sounds familiar.
Sounds like some Skylar Grey type hook.
Strong. Okay.
I like how the video goes.
Yeah.
Starting off.
One world.
Okay.
With two men collide.
One will stand.
Bobby! Bobby, you got my fishing rod. All right, come on, we're gonna take this seriously.
Yeah. Rod,
we're really fucking up right now.
Dude coming out the water.
All right. Oh shit, I just realized it.
Pay attention.
Yeah.
Wait, I thought this is an Eminem song.
Brandon, if you don't shut up.
Bro, no, he sound like Eminem. That's why I know I've heard it. I thought it was from his album.
I see why we gotta stop it, because Brandon talking over the video.
Well, I'm sorry, damn it. That's my first take.
So, my first thing of it is I see him drawing. That must be his dad.
I guess so, yeah.
So, the song is called Let You Down.
Mm-hmm.
So, it looks like he's drowning, and his dad is looking at him drowning. He's, like, trying to come up.
Right.
And his dad is just, like, watching him drown.
I told you, dumbass.
Told you to leave my fishing rods alone, boy.
You gonna learn today.
Get back there with them. Call it, I ain't gonna say.
Nah, yeah, don't do it.
Yeah. I guess I'm disappointed. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed.
He ain't know.
But I guess the more you thought about everything you
went
through in the first place, right? Yeah, we'll just ignore you.
I'm sorry, Brody. His dad is not helping, man. He just is footy.
We wanna hear the song.
You gonna act tough? Yeah. You gonna be tough on your own.
Come
on, let's watch.
Alright, alright.
This Camp Crystal Lake.
Okay.
Huh. Rams got the hook.
Right? You can barely open his mouth.
Right, yeah.
He got the hook.
Hey, you look.
I'm sorry,
I'm gonna show these youngsters.
I'm so sorry. Hey, the hook is fire.
It is.
Like, I like the actually hook. Like the chorus.
Okay.
He always can. He always trying to show he know how to sing.
You know.
Every time he do something.
Gotta let the world know.
I like the hook though, man.
Yeah, it's dope.
I suppose with it. And the visual. Mm-hmm.
Every time I sit on that couch, oh, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could have made this work and probably would have figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times that didn't even happen. Damn. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. This life we're on the edge right now.
No, this nigga didn't just go down there and pop it open.
That's crazy. That? I thought it would be his reaction, but like Rob Dyrdek.
Like, why you sound like Hank Hill when you did that?
I did.
Bobby.
Like I said, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't apologize, man.
Damn.
I'm sorry, man.
This song.
It's a dope song.
Aside of all the BS, this actually is.
I kind of like the message.
I like the message. Let you down. I think a lot of people can relate to this as far as. Either in my view, point of view, well, we'll put our point of views at the end of the
video.
Oh yeah, man.
I'm agreeing with you, goddamn.
Yeah, hurry, shut up, nigga.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a dope ass visual, man.
For real.
Like, the video, everything kind of just coincided with each other with the song.
I like that.
Besides our jokes, very powerful video, though.
Yeah. Very, man.
I fucked with it.
They picked the right old.
You got a tattoo? R E A?
I said D E A.
Oh, okay.
His name is Nathan, too.
Fucks with it, though.
Wisconsin.
I feel with it. Like what I was saying before, it could be in two terms.
Yeah.
It could be. You let in, it made me meaning to listen to it again without Brandon interrupting every 2 seconds. But from what I see, it can either be the parent being letting their child down.
Yeah.
Or the child. Well, I think it's mainly the parent for me.
That's what I think.
It looks like you're seeing your child or whatever drowning them or whatever, what it is, or going through a trial or a situation and not being able to help them.
Exactly.
And it's kind of like, I'm sorry I let you down.
Yeah. It's like, I'm not being there, and you know.
Yeah, it can be in that way. And again, if I'm wrong, I'm going to definitely give it another listen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But from right now, based off of our setting, that's kind of what I got.
That's what I'm going with. That's what I think it is.
You just said everything I said.
No, bro, can I finish? Can I finish? Can I finish?
Let him finish.
But also, it can also seem like it's a kid being very rebellious. And the father is always there trying to, but yet kid don't listen. I mean, and shit gets real, and there you go. I mean, I don't know, but I'm still going with the original concept.
Of course.
So, hey man, well, Great minds think alike.
Brandon wasn't a good test taker.
Got my diploma.
What you put for that answer?
I made it.
But nah,
senior year, I was mentally
I'm Mark J.
Shit.
But nah, all of the above. But nah.
There is no J.
When in doubt.
Definitely, it's a powerful video. I like the visuals. I like the camera work. Clearly, he has a lot of professional help behind him. We definitely check out some more for him. See what type of content he does. Kind of have he remind me of, like he was saying earlier, like a little Eminem.
I thought it was Eminem.
But it's another side of Eminem. It's like a more conscious.
Yeah, more emotional.
More emotional.
Grounded type. Conscious. So.
Conservative.
Yeah. Right. But definitely, I like it. So, I fucks with it. We don't always just listen to one type of genre.
Of course
rap.
Not.
So,
oh,
we
kind of
switch it up. And, you know, we have y'all to thank to introduce us to different people. So, keep the requests and keep the comments coming, man. We definitely gonna check some more of him out. If y'all like it, we'll definitely keep reacting to him.
Yeah, so make sure you like this video. Because the more we see y'all liking the video, the more we see that, okay, they fuzzing with that one.
He like the hook.
Just keep it popping. Yeah, look at him. He just couldn't wait to sing.
For sure, definitely keep liking the video.
Because he likes some fruity loops. And he likes some frosted flakes.
I see frosted flakes. I don't see no fruit loops.
I like some sentimental.
Once again, I'm sorry.
Why are you playing?
I'm so sorry, y'all.
Late night hype.
But nah, man, that was actually a dope song, man. Again, I'm probably gonna go ahead and listen to it again myself to grasp a better idea of what was being said, if I'm misinterpreting anything.
Mm-hmm.
But so far, I like the fact that it has a message.
Mm-hmm.
I'm real good with conscious messages and all that, and deep meanings, and being able to relate. And also being able to relate through other people's situations.
Definitely, man.
I like music like this. We'll definitely be reacting. Comment below some more of his favorite, of your favorite songs of his.
Join the list of the greatest.
Some more people.
Come on, bro.
Sorry. Yeah, I know.
I'm sorry. You just had to say.
Damn it. Yeah, but again, if you like the video, man, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. Subscribe.
Nice.
Don't just watch it.
Yep.
Subscribe to the channel. Join the family.
Yes.
Help your family get to 10K.
Very. We almost there.
We gotta get to 20 now. You feel me?
Yeah.
We looking for 20 now. We already at 9. We gotta get to 20 now.
Oh.
So make sure you keep on helping the fam out.
Yep.
And if we're already at 10K by the time this video come out, we thank you.
Yes.
You feel me? So again, do all that and above. Hit us up on social media. And if you don't know one thing, just know this. We in the clutch, baby!
Already.
Taylor about the fucking flex.